We're going to be talking to two awesome women for our community segment
tonight.
Very
true, very true.
The first one I'm going to speak to, I admit, a little bit of a crush on. She's really, really awesome.
Oh,
it's
you
Jen
too,
Toller.
Huh? Charlie makes the whole table.
Yeah. So Jen Toller from the Stitch Factory is here to talk about the upcoming events that you're having there, right?
Well, thank you. Right back at you. Jen from Stitch Factory, and it's a fashion creative space downtown Las Vegas across from the Zappos campus. So we help support emerging and upcoming designers in education, production, and just networking opportunities and things. So we do a lot of different events to help support them and get them noticed in what's going on. So the first event is tomorrow, actually. It's at a great hidden bar, if people don't know about it, at Lady Sylvia. Ooh. Under Soho. And we're working with a company called Off Six to co-host an FYI event. So we're bringing a bunch of fashion people along with the community to come hang out tomorrow night from 10 till whatever the night takes you on to. But from 10 to 11 is probably the most important thing that people want to know because there's free cocktails.
Oh, yeah. So, it's a plus.
Sponsored by Stoli
that's
and
how
Heineken.
You get them to come.
Exactly.
Yeah.
So come hang out
these,
from
guys.
10 to 11. Yeah. Come have some drinks, enjoy a great time at a really cool bar and with some really awesome people. Then next week we have on Thursday, it's called Made in Downtown Las Vegas, and it's a fashion event that we have put together with a local boutique called Bungalow.com, a brand called Chaser Brand, which is like a rocker vintage style t-shirt, is how they started, and now they have this whole lifestyle brand. And then we opened it up to all of our up-and-coming and emerging and different brands and designers. And the idea is to create something to go into the Chaser brand for their holiday 2014 collection. Okay. So it's going to be a little bit of like Project Runway. We're going to pick the winner. And their stuff will go into the collection, which is really awesome that Chaser is actually going to put a hang tag that talks about the brand, the designer, and then also they'll get a percentage of royalties of sales, which is huge.
That's
for
wonderful.
Designers to
That's
get that opportunity.
That's how it should be done,
right? Exactly. So they'll be properly recognized, and then sold exclusively online for Bungalow, and then in all stores distributed locally and in the states and the world. And then I don't know if anyone knows the Dirty Hooks. They're a local amazing band who don't play very often.
The Dirty Hooks.
The Dirty Hooks. They're actually playing for us as well. So there'll be music, and then again, free cocktails. Commonwealth is, you know, having cocktails for us, and there's going to be cupcakes.
More free drinks.
So
yeah.
Cupcakes, drinks, fashion, music, I mean, what can you ask for? And then on Friday, it's our speaker week. We kind of did it a little bit different this go around, but Friday we have from 9 to 3 different setups of panelists. We'll go through media kind of branding, like how do you brand your company in the media appropriately, and we have a great lineup for that. And then we have a second one about investors, and it's all about investment. How do you get funding? How do you invest your company properly? And then we'll finish with a Q&A with Tony Hsieh and Fred Mosler, so you can kind of ask and engage with them in any way.
Super
if you're
cool.
not a member of Stitch Factory, it's $10 for the day.
That's incredibly affordable for a whole day. That's awesome.
It's exciting. Yeah,
it
I mean, we think so. So come out or be a member, and that's even just the community member, which can get you involved in these type of different mixers and engagements, is just $120 for the year. So
great.
Then it kind of really pays off
that's
really quickly.
Really, really cool.
Yeah, and then we kick off the evening at Inspire Theater. We're really excited to partner with them to put up our lineup of actual speakers. There and the first person, or I don't know the order because Rachel, who's in the crowd, is coordinating all of that. Is we have Isabella Whittaker from she's a fashion editor from InStyle, and then we have Frances Harder, who's from FBI, and then she also did Fashion for a Profit. She has a book series.
Right.
And then our keynote speaker is Jerome Russo, and I have his quote right here because I butcher everything.
Oh, yeah, please,
so even like common sayings that people say, like I say them backwards. But he says, I initially think in terms of shape, silhouette, and structure when I design. It's later I bring on fashion into the equation. He's an amazing, innovative shoe designer. And I think that's a huge statement because a lot of designers get into creative silhouettes and think about the crazy side before thinking about the structure and the silhouette and what it actually feels
that's
to
be. That's really important.
Yeah.
I mean, you have to wear it at the end of the day. So
exactly. So I'm really excited
yeah,
for
that's awesome.
What's
that
going on. So.
Cool. So you have a lot going on. So how can people log on like online or get in contact with you?
Yeah. So you go to stitchfactory.com, go to our Facebook, Instagram, our Twitter, and follow us.
Nice and easy.
Or come stop by.
Thanks so much.
Of course. Thank you guys for having
us. Awesome.
Yeah.
Cool.